hours work out then. I've got a strength portion to start off with. We're going to do 5x3 paused back squat. So we're going to hold it at the bottom of the squat for 2 seconds. I want you to build up across your sets. So for your back squat then, making sure that you're in the rib all the way underneath before you take it out. And from there, 1, 2, and back up again. You're going to do that 3 times. 5 sets all together. After that, for time, we've got 100 double unders, 15 clean and jerks, 75 double unders, 10 clean and jerks, 50 double unders, and then 5 clean and jerks to finish off. Okay? So, double unders, if you can't do doubles, you can do singles, just stick at the same number. And then for the clean and jerk, it can be whatever means that you can move fastest. We want a really high power output for this today. So we want to use a weight a little bit heavier for what you do than Grace. Okay? So, clean and jerks, and quick. You can either go for power, or you can do squat. And then from there, you can either do your power jerk, or your split jerk. Whatever means you can move at high power, nice and fast in the workout. So, if you warm up, you're going to do 3 rounds of 10 goblet squats and 10 alternating kettlebell cleans. So for your goblet squat, making sure you're holding it close to your central mass, and we just want to hammer out 10 air squats. After that, bringing the kettlebell in between your legs, cleaning the kettlebell up. You can switch the weight on the way down, and we're going to alternate for 10. That's your workout for the day, guys. Hope you enjoy.